She's a true sleeping beauty. This teen has fallen asleep in her mother's car, and nobody can rouse her.
She won't wake up.
They try everything. They knock on the window. They blare car horns.
Oh my gosh, she's killing me. I'm dying.
Nothing is working. The drama started when Alicia Johnson and her 13-year-old daughter, Savannah, drove to the local Walmart in Linden, Utah. Mom left Savannah in the car with the keys so her daughter could listen to music. When she came back, she found Savannah out like a light with the door locked. All the banging and honking and shaking the locked car wouldn't wake up Savannah. For 30 solid minutes, Savannah was totally oblivious to what was happening. It was time to make this embarrassing call to police.
She didn't want to come into the store with me, so she wanted me to leave the keys in the car so she can listen to music.
When police arrived, an officer used a special tool to get the door open. Time to wake up, Savannah.
Savvy, look around. We had to call the police to open up the car.
Wait, what happened? Look.
I was just thinking, I was like, what happened? Like, did somebody like break in? Did I pass out? Like, what happened?
So you're gonna make her come into the store with you next time?
For sure.
Yeah.
We're not doing that again, ever.
Savannah, wake up.